Welcome back to the Suffering, boys and girls. I'm the Blue Star 2, and last we left off, we've cured Horus of his chronic electrocution. Smoke him if you got him. Yeah, just walk right over the glass, Torque. It's fine.
He is gone. It's just you and me. We will meet again later.
Okay.
I look forward to it.
Yeah, I'll see you then. We can talk. Go away. Hello. Hello. Yeah, don't ever bother dialing anything, or you know, Torque. It's fine. It's fine. Not sure how you know how phones work. Really not in the best of shape here. Damn it.
Is that you, Daddy?
I'll kill you, boy.
No, Daddy. Stay away. Please, Daddy.
Dad. I was always afraid when you were around. I wish you'd stay away. You ruined everything!
I'll kill you. Again!
What kind of a man are you?
Evil.
I thought I loved you, but now I don't know how I could have. There's nothing there to love. You don't care about anyone or anything.
Yeah, we already knew the diagnosis.
You will die in 7 days.
Why wait? I keep pushing E by mistake. That's all they really are. Irritant little ticks. Oh. Normal rats. Who wants to deny forever? Me.
Fucking Piper and I've come for your goddamn children!
He's not safe!
Suck my fucks! Jesus! What are you thinking? Get back!
You want some too, you fuck!
They exploded like they're supposed to. I think one of them got away. That makes me sad. Station to uphold. Says I'm not good enough at my job. I missed. Perhaps you noticed. Right into the fire. Houses are so out these days.
Grenade one, this is Coast Guard Prometheus. We look to a fake, cannot land without lighthouse. Repeat, payload shit now, you bastards! I'm gonna blow you all to hell!
Good work. God damn it. I'll be back. Okay. This is about where I was. Thank you. This time I managed to kill that guard before the marksman could shoot him. That's another one on my death toll. I will spare no one. Not even Squidward's house. Why am I not wearing shoes? This is gonna bother me forever. I really hope the game doesn't crash again. I didn't like that the first time.
Keep going! I think we lost him! Watch out! Up there!
He's
oh, Christ!
Just gas!
Escaping isn't as simple as just getting outside. But I don't need to tell you that. You know there is no real escape.
I don't know about that. I don't care for them. Honestly, I care for very few things in this game.
I'll blow all you fuckers to hell before you put me back in the cell! Boom! Y'all feel me?
Doesn't look right. Didn't think so. Forgot how I did it last time. Another way down that I'm forgetting. Huh. Molotov cocktail next to a fire. I have to wonder how it didn't, you know, go off. I mean, it's not like it would explode. This gotta be it, right? Again, I'm missing something. Can't remember what. Stop that. Hermes. No one is impressed. She's driving me crazy. What am I forgetting? No. How are you supposed to know that's there? Aside from, you know, having played it before. That is neither here nor there. Dance marvelously, simply marvelously. I hear you. Oh wait, I know where we are. We're in Maryland. How the hell would a German craft get all the way over here? That's a considerable distance. For a single-man fighter? Or whatever they were they used? I know I can get up here. Or not. There we go.
Where the hell did this come from?
Here it is.
I've never seen anything like it. Oh, Jesus. Look at the insignia.
Fucking Nazis. How could they know about this prison? Damn it, it's Dietrich Wagner and Joe Hansen. Those crack sons of bitches I've never seen.
Sir, you can't be serious.
Like a heart attack, sir.
Serious enough to shoot those fucking traitors.
Hey, more gas. Crash plane.
This bizarre relic is a Horten 229A1, an experimental plane developed by the Germans during the latter stages of World War II. It crashed on Carnate in 1944, to the great distress of the fort's colonel. Taking his cue from the Japanese internment camps of the West, the colonel wanted to root out the traitors he suspected had led the plane to Carnate. He executed three of his own men who happened to be of German ancestry, but who were almost certainly innocent. Why the plane actually crashed here remains a mystery.
I'm glad I'm not the only one who's curious. I love my ability to just absorb things through walls. It's so useful.
Y'all won't get me! Pigs!
If I had any qualms about shooting you, and I didn't, but if I did, they would most certainly be gone. In any case, it's about that time. So, we'll call this a video. I am the Blues 32. This is The Suffering. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.